It's Liam from Travel By Any Means. Obviously, I haven't got any video blogs going up because I'm back in the UK, and I'm pretty much going to take you through my normal day, which just repeats day after day after day for me to be able to travel. So let's go. Time to head to work, and it's still dark. Lovely. I'm finally at work up in the clay pits. Luckily, it's not sunrise yet, so once I got down to where I'm working, I'm going to try and get a view or a time lapse. So I'm here at work, middle of the clay pit, and I'm about to set up for the sunrise and get a time lapse for you guys. I'm fucking shattered. Second machine to pull the pipe on, takes about 20 minutes, weld up, then you wait around for 20 minutes, doing nothing, bored, shitless, and that just repeats through the day. That's why I don't do daily vlogging, because when I'm in the UK anyway. Put him on, Matt. We communicate through walkie-talkies because he can't see me, I can't see him. It's quite an easy job. I enjoy it. Hold it there, man. As I'm going to be repeating myself all day, doing the same thing for the next 10 hours, roughly, I'm going to fast forward it and I'll see you guys later when I'm on the way home. Back again, I've got about an hour left, just waiting for a second to last pipe to weld. And then it's off home. Have a quick shower, grab something to eat, and I'm gonna hit the gym. Started last week. I need to get back in shape before I head off on my next trip to India and Southeast Asia.
So I'm finally home, freshened up, and I'm about to hit the gym, do a bit of cardio, and hopefully get some weights in as well. And it's home, video edit, and get some sleep.
Now I'm on the way to the gym, walk upstairs.
Under the tree where the grass don't grow. We made a promise to never get old. You had a chance and you took it.
Lifting weights because I just didn't have time and I just wanted to get into it. Got to fill this up, get some protein in, then we'll be heading home, probably get some more food and do some editing.
Time to go.
I'm nearly finished editing. I've been up here for
3 hours, just under. It's only a short blog this time. And it should be uploaded within the next hour. So check it out. Subscribe below. Like it. You know the drill.
Oh yeah, one more thing. Achieve your goals. Work hard. And live your dreams. I'm gonna mess this up.